to suggest ways to make it easy for them. Imagine the arrogance. Imagine the way they shock people. Imagine the
attitude. Dad, what are you really arguing about?
Mama, you needed to be at that meeting. What is wrong with dumb people trying to suggest ways to move the community forward? How can they ever imagine that we can't be useful to this community? This land belongs to all of us, Mama, and we have a stake in development.
And who is preventing you from hearing your opinion?
Who else? Who else ignore those chiefs? They are relevant because we exist.
I say calm down. I hope you use what's coming over there. If they don't want to consider your opinion now, I'm sure they will make their life easier. You don't have to bring more water because of that.
Mama, we all are concerned as everyone. It is only a mad person who will not desire progress for his or our own community. What are we used for if we cannot contribute anything meaningful?
I know you can, and I'm sure you will. He didn't even allow us to talk.
And that was supposed to be a gathering of the concerned. And the main reason for the meeting is to suggest ways to move the community forward against the doldrum of stagnation and poverty. So how can I ever imagine that our ideas can ever be useful? If we raise our hands, they will ignore you. If you get up, they will see that you must be called before you can talk with God of kings and elders. And if you just say anything that is not in the direction that they wanted, Mama, they will just shut you up.
Please, Auntie.
Was it as bad as that?
Yes,
it was. Worse than that, Mama. Who did that?
She's Tota in particular.
But Tota was a good friend of your father. He stayed with me and his late wife. We got married the same day to tell you how close we were. His wife and I gave birth the same time. She's just that their own sins died mysteriously by themselves. And she died a year later.
You shouldn't transfer that bitterness to everybody.
Don't you ever say that.
I am sorry, Mama.
That was it. I don't think Tota hates it. Perhaps you were not polite with the way you wanted to share your opinion.
Mama, it was supposed to be a gathering of the concern.
Does that mean you shouldn't be polite? Right in front of the elder. For Mama, we were in this room. I didn't say you were. But when you went to make a point, where the elders are gathered, you do that with utmost respect.
Mama, I only stood up and raised my hand to talk.
Were you told?
Mama, they told me several times.
You were not told to speak. That was rude. It doesn't matter if you signify your intention by raising your hand. Anyway, just be careful and cautious. To be a leader is to be a servant. Gentle but wise at the same time. And you must learn not to keep God against people for so long. Yes, you can judge, but not a God. The same people you think embarrass you today can sing your praise tomorrow. Never damn the woman to see, because I would change it like weather. Ah!
Azumana!
I'm teaching the building!
Let!
Gege!
Woo! Let!
Gege!
Woo!
Let! Gege! Get down!
Mama, I'm good!
I'm good!
Oh!
And who's this?
Oh, that's Sandra.
Hi, Sandra. Well, this is my mother, and this is my girlfriend, Alera.
Wow! Azu's mama?
Yes.
Azu's mama? Oh, what's up, mama? Are you doing?
Azu!
Are you
having it?
Mama?
Who are you from?
My friends are impressed, mama.
Your friend?
Yeah, Achutu's a very nice guy. Cool and easygoing.
Oh, I see. Does he have friends?
Yes, his parents are in the city. They travel abroad mostly.
Oh, little wonder then. It is obvious this one's like we enter case. How do I want to say your name?
Oh, Mama. From the A to the T to the U to the T to the U.
Atu. I remember.
Atu.
I remember. Atu. Why do you are coming to visit my son? Dress properly. Do you understand?
Oh, Mama. Uh-oh. Mama, I'm too much.
Shut me up.
Ha! Hey, hey. Like this? Help! There's a problem,
oh.
Who said there's no problem? We do this way. How do?
Ma?
How do you think people will take your time? I mean, your generation serious. Now you practically want the money to matter. Do you even think you bought this clothes with your money? Are you people thinking of?
Oh,
are you alright?
Mama, I'm cool.
Ha! Who said you're cool?
Just who I was hoping I need at home. Ah!
Hey, hey, hey! Come back here. This way.
Flora.
Azuba, what's up?
Chief Tota, who do I owe this important
to? Pardon me, Tiwa. You certainly do deserve this kind of thing. For your son's enviable activities in the community.
Won't you ask us to sit down?
Of course. Azu,
Ma?
Come and arrange this seat for us.
Mama, I'll be still. My friend's up.
Azu, Hey, you don't have to run from me. We are not telling me, are we?
Well, I didn't say anything. I only said I want to see my friend.
Okay, go with your friend.
Children of God, they don't know when you are trying to protect them.
He told me everything. He was really angry.
Ah, Tiwa, it was for his own good.
I can understand. What do I do? I'm going to try.
We are fine. Actually, I should be the one making sure that you are also fine. Why don't we, Tiwa?
Why? Can I ever be angry with you?
Oh, Tiwa. They said you are a good woman and it is quite apparent.
Me? Good woman.
I will have a very good son.
He can be better.
And of course.